With all my grip training, I figured I'd test my double overhand deadlift strength for a triple. I just gotta get this board even. Get some chalk and we'll get to it. 385 for a triple. Since we did 375 for five, 385 for a triple should be doable. Doing this mainly for grip strength, to get hella strong at gripping stuff with double overhand. So, 385 for three should be pretty locked. I'm gonna get three up, at least. Four. Woo! Double overhand. That's that grip strength just improving by a fold. Hey, grip training's paying off. So.